Hey guys, what's up? My name's The Cool Mike, and welcome back with another episode of what you call Resident Evil HD Remaster. In the last episode, we got a lot of stuff. Oh, I keep pressing. Yeah, we really need to go back. Okay, so we need to go back to the chess room, typewriter and item box, because we can't go here. Will be a lot easier. That door is closed. Then to there. Yep. Okay. Nope. That door is closed. Yep. This door. So we got the lighter. Also, I forgot to remind you guys that I'm using a cheat for the ink ribbons, because I'm terrible with saving. So that's the only thing I did. Okay. So actually let's save because we can. Thank you. Yep, we got the dog whistle. So you know what? Let's use the freaking Cerberus. Yeah, this is... No, I'm scrolling here. You don't need to use them now. Oh, so I could use them. Okay. So this is what we're gonna do. Oh God. Oh God, there's two? Jesus. Oh God, Jesus. Quick. Okay. Jesus. Oh God. Okay, so that those are green. Yes. So we got the examine. There's a switch, will you press it? Armor key. Coin has it inside the collar. It's changed to a shape of a key. Okay. Shape like a key, okay. I'm guessing that's the armor key. Yeah, there you go. Oh, I have a taser? Stun gun. When did I get a stun gun? Yeah, that's the armor key. The problem is we technically don't have So like I said, I'm using a cheat for the infinite increments because I can't do this without saving too many times. I'm just so scared that I'm gonna screw up big time. And they don't give us enough ammo, to be honest, unless I'm not finding all of them. There's something else here. When you have run each other through the path today. Okay. Because I have a shotgun, a gem, and a board. No. Okay. Oh, those thunders. Okay, so we have to go here for the doggy parts. I'm not sure how many dogs, I think two at the very least. And technically we don't have enough ammo to deal with them. Just the dagger? I literally have no ammo, by the way. Screw it. No ammo? I'm pretty sure there should be at least So no ammo. It's just the dagger. How about this? I can't push this. There you go. Oh, this is a lot of rooms. Oh, that's scary. That scared me. What was that? Was that just a bush? Oh god, so scared. Oh, it's just a bush. Oh my god. How do you auto aim with dogs? I'm so scared, but I really want to see what's in here. You know what? Yeah, let's leave that place for now. I'm terrified of that place. That's a very bad angle. Okay, if there's a save here, that would be helpful. A pet room? Oh hell no. Hell no. Why? That's a zombie. Kick it!
What?
Okay. Okay. Okay, so it's just that. Equip. How do you equip it then? Okay. Oh, that's it. Okay. Open. Oh, this is for the shotgun. Okay, we got the shotgun area. I wish there was a chest. Alright, so I know this because this is one of the obvious puzzles in the original one. Yeah, that's the shotgun. Okay. I wish there was a way to go to the chest. Alright. So obviously we can't get that yet. We're gonna get that after we get the broken shotgun. At least now we know where it is. It's so quiet, I hate it. So we have a gun here. Second floor. So technically going here is not gonna, because that thing is closed, I'm not gonna go there. I'm gonna go here. Here. And to here. So technically I'm in the first floor, and if I go down, go to the second floor, then we could just loop around. Okay. Big door. So far, no zombies. Yet. Where? Oh, it's still alive. Okay. Nothing on the shelf. It's locked. Okay, so we get, wait, the armor. But we got the armor, right? Yeah, that's the armor. Ah, shaped like a key, but lack... Oh, so we need this to get the real armor key. Right? Yeah, I think that's what it's trying to say. Okay. So it's still alive. And shots. Okay. I need ammo. I thought Easy would at least give me enough ammo, to be honest. That it's really scarce in here. Please be a save point. Oh, hell yeah. And there's the chest. Okay. And ammo? Okay. Okay, so we know where to put this. So let's get the shotgun. That's my goal. Emblem. I wonder if this is for the dispenser door. Okay, what else? That's green. Okay, so I can only use it 4 times, considering, if I'm not mistaken, yeah, there's 2, so I can only use it 4 times, considering it's half. So that means I have 8 uses of it. Alright, we're gonna get the shotgun and I'm gonna end this episode. Technically, that's our goal. Alright, so if we head back, this is the shotgun room. We can just go outside, go here, go there, and go there. Yeah, it's not far. It's technically not that far. Okay, there you go. Door frame. Wait, because we have a door frame. You could technically use that door frame. Wooden mount. Oh, wait, what did that? wooden mount. So it's not for that. Because if we go here, okay, yeah, we can't go outside, we have to go back here. But I really want to use the shotgun because we can't go here, so we have to go back. Jesus. Screw it. Okay, so we're gonna get the shotgun, save, and that's that. Oh yeah, we can't carry any more items. Oh boy. Okay, we have to return the mount. Okay, so we'll return this. Oh god, I can only, the doorknob is where you can't pass through. Oh god. Oh Jesus. So I can only, okay, so what we're gonna do, I can only use it. I wonder if wooden mount. I wonder if the wooden mount is, I'm gonna try the wooden mount. If it doesn't work, I'm gonna load the game. Because we can only go inside a few times. Good to know. Good to know. Okay, we're gonna load. We're gonna load because technically East Wing storeroom. We can only use it a few times. Alright, so what we're gonna do. Yes. Okay. 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 Now we have the shotgun. I've cleared most of it. I don't know what's in the dining room. That's the thing. I honestly don't know what's in the dining room. But I'm gonna go back and then save. And then I'm probably gonna end that episode there. Okay, we need the emblem for that. So we're gonna take the emblem just in case before we save. Technically don't have enough space. Then we'll save. Okay. Then I'm probably gonna end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of what you call Resident Evil HD Remastered. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe now if you haven't. And yeah, as always, I will see you guys next time with another brand new video. This is the Cool Mike signing off. Goodbye.